So that arms dealer turned out to be Davey, huh? I know you two have a history, so I hope it wasn't too awkward. At least you weren't riding shotgun for one of your exes, right? I mean, not that I know anything about that.
Just a reminder, we're having our first company meeting in a bit. Don't be late.
Company meeting? Nice euphemism. I'll be right there. I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
What about criminals? Don't we kind of need more than three if we want to call this thing an empire?
There's four of us.
Oh, are you planning on shooting anyone?
After that party, I think I'll stick to metaphorical blood on my hands.
Yeah, that's less useful when people try to kill us. Nina's right. We need more people.
We'll look more legit if we have a home base.
You saying we're not legit already?
Oh, I love you, but I'm allergic.
Yeah, point taken.
All right, let's brainstorm. What would our place need?
I gotta be able to host some parties and have more than a fucking galley kitchen to work with.
I wanna be able to set up a proper garage to work in. I don't think Sergio's gonna be letting me near the forge anytime soon.
That's good. What you got?
I don't know, a ball pit? I'm joking. Kind of. I'm kind of joking. It needs to be defensible. We pissed off a lot of people, and let's not kid ourselves, they're gonna try to kill us.
You're fun.
Hey man, just being real.
For me, we need it to be cheap. We don't have a lot of cash, so we'll probably be looking at a fixer-upper.
So, we need an open space for the interior, a decent plot of land to build a garage, it's gotta hold up in a firefight, and it's gotta be dirt cheap.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a bitch finding.
I got it!
Holy shit, we are so good at this.
There's an old church, near Fort Cullen. The sanctuary is huge. I can turn the rectory into a garage. It's condemned, so it's cheap. And it's got a fucking graveyard, so we can stash the bodies.
You fucking rock.
What are we waiting for? Let's check this place out.
Let's go. I'll drive. Where is this church?
Up on 3rd.
Oh, that place.
Guys, look at these pictures. The architectural details look amazing.
Let me see. Nina, this place is in ruins.
I said it was a fixer-upper.
There's a fine line between fixer-upper and money pit.
Relax. The listing says it's being restored by a developer, John Bland.
John Bland? The real estate king of Santa Elisa?
Is he the fella on all them billboards? Why does a guy that into self-promotion stick with a name like Bland?
Bland is no Roger McGillicuddy, but he does restore the place, and we can still get it for cheap. Might work out.
Assuming the restorations preserve the original facade.
You're not gonna worry about preservation when I put in my state-of-the-art kitchen, are you?
We can discuss that later.
Too bad you gotta die!
Make this look good.
Die!
I'm out!
Thank you. a lot of heavy equipment for a renovation.
Looks more like a demolition crew.
He's gonna restore this place in the condos.
Not if we do something about it. Yee! Who wants to demo a demo crew? No one lays a finger on that church. Tell your boss to fuck off!
So much for that demolition crew.
Attention! This property is protected by Marshall Defense Industries. Park the bulldozer and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck are these Marshall rent-a-cops doing here?
Well, shit. Land must contract with them for security.
Oh, fuck.
Y'all hang tight. I'll take care. At least Gwen's not here. I see Bland hired the second best. Dead as a doornail.
Sounds like the drivetrain overheated. Guess it wasn't designed with you in mind.
Marshall's down, but they'll keep kicking long as Bland owns a deed to the property.
Then let's get him to sell.
After this? Not likely.
It'll shake him down and make him hand it over. The idols used to do stuff like that all the time.
Good call. Kev, you're with me.
Where's Bland even at?
Let's ring up the number on all them billboards and find out.
Bland here. One sec. Mr. Mayor, been an honor talking to you.
Sounds like he's at City Hall.
All right, who's this?
Mr. Bland, I'm calling to take that old mission church off of your hands.
Huh? Wait, are you the asshole who just wrecked my demolition site? Listen, fucknut, you set foot on one of my properties again, I'll make sure you can't buy so much as a tool shed in this town.
Well, that was uncalled for.
Let's go take his ass for a little ride. Walk the rest of the way.
Ow.
Is that him in that car?
Same dickish face as the billboards. Bye-bye!
I'm gone!
Howdy. Me again. You gonna make this easy and give me the deed to the church?
You? Go fuck yourself.
Bad answer, John. If I were you, I'd hold on to your ass.
Let's show this shitbag a little Santo Eliso drift.
Fuck you! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Howdy. Me again. You gonna make this easy and give me the deed to the church?
You? Go fuck yourself.
Bad answer, John. If I were you, I'd hold on to your ass.
Let's show this shitbag a little Santo Eliso drift.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop the fucking car!
Hey, don't slow down. Dude might try to jump out.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Yeah, John, we are. Now give us the deed.
No way!
Okay, guess we're gonna have to play hardball.
Where are you taking me?
I told you. Play hardball. In traffic.
Look out! How you do business?
That's right, man. We're local.
Just give us the deed.
No!
Because this Bronco ain't done bucking yet. Final offer, John. You're not leaving here unless we get what we want.
Think he can handle a little airtime?
Holy fuck!
Speed up. Don't want him jumping out. Going for the door. Speed up.
The suspension can't take this.
Don't slow down. Dude might try to jump out.
Fine. Take the deed. Take my whole damn briefcase. Just leave me alone.
Pleasure doing business with you. This car is also ours now, too. So get the fuck out. We're great. We got the deed and a briefcase.
Yeah, plus we blew up some shit, did some sick drifts, and stole the church.
All in a day's work. Ready to head home?
Home? I like the sound of that.
Ooh, I'm gonna post about it.
Da-da-da, da-da-da-da. Hashtag take me to church, hashtag new digs hooted. And post it. Oh, look, I already got a like.
Seriously? How many followers you got there?
DJ Kev has his fans.
Marshall backed off. You get the deed?
Yep, we got the dude's whole briefcase.
Let's get inside. You got the keys?
Keys? No, just the briefcase.
No problem. I'm sure I can get in through a window or something and open it up.
Why don't we just break down a door?
Not my door.
Whoa, calm down, Dad.
Do you know how much a door costs? We own this place. We have to pay for that shit.
Nina was right. This place is awesome.
Hey, check it out! Cool graveyard!
Yeah!
Hang on, I'm getting a call! Oh, shit. You better hear this.
Hi, Kevy! We saw your post! Congrats on the new digs! We adore your takedown of the gentrifying dig!
Hey, who is that?
The Collective!
The Idols want to throw you a housewarming party.
Fuck. Their parties get violent.
Pass on that.
I wasn't asking. Duh. See you soon, Kevin.
I'll get the door. Hang tight. Got company coming.
Have you seen what's in this briefcase?
Not now, Eli. Get inside.
And maybe revisit your stance on guns?
You can't own
land. I'm gonna get you for that.
It belongs to everyone!
Down for town. Stayed home with Mama.
I could use some backup in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev.
Whoa!
They deserve that. I've got you, Eli. Hell of a housewarming. Guess all that's left to do is check out the new digs.
Yeah, okay. Dead bodies notwithstanding, this place is pretty great.
Right? There's a lot of potential here. A lot of work to do, but still...
We're actually gonna do this, aren't we?
You're goddamn right we are.
At least we've got a cool logo.
I'll take it off the whiteboard.
We need a name.
The Saints. We call ourselves the Saints.
So that arms dealer turned out to be Davey, huh? I know you two have a history, so I hope it wasn't too awkward.
At least you weren't riding shotgun for one of your exes, right? I mean, not that I know anything about that.
What's up? This is the life.
Ah, yes.
Being crazy. Saints are in town.
Good place here.
Jackpot. At least you have your health.
And without mercy.
I'm going to go somewhere else.
I've got the flash cracker ready.
I'll take this over to JR. Here's your buggy.
Much obliged.
What's next?
How about an Attrazione?
That's not an easy car to find.
Well, it just so happens I got a particular one in mind. It belongs to Levi Marshall.
Marshall as in Atticus?
His nephew. That little turd caused me grief to no end during his summer internship. He's a student at that fancy art school in Marina del Lago.
Gotcha. I'll check the parking lot next time I'm over there.
been a long week. Those saints can do some good work.
Get the show on the road, people!
That kind of pisses me off!
Bingo.
Nice talk.
Fuck anger management!
Cha-ching.
I'm out!
More saints, more problems.
Winner, winner.
Trying to drive here.
Oh, look, a secret club of purple dipshits.
That one had to hurt.
Oh, hell!
Seem like trouble.
We're gonna put you down!
Home with mom.
No problem.
Send me backup.
This is not a war zone.
I got the other side!
I got nothing to do with this bullshit!
I always worried?
This doesn't concern me.
Surprise, surprise.
Hey, good to see you.
Some bullshit.